Get the bathtub out. So let's get to it. Okay, we're gonna get started. Okay. Here it goes. Oh, hi, Lacuna.
Oh, hi.
How you doing?
I'm good.
Bye. Oh my gosh. Can we get?
Yeah, I know. Is she? Yes. Let's
I'm
go.
I'm going to have to stretch it back. Hi,
Can you close that door for me? You're being so gay.
Hey, Dracula.
Yeah?
Can you come here?
Yes. Did you want to win in front of her?
Why did you take her ponytails out?
I didn't.
Can I just pretend I froze the horse so I accidentally froze the Luna? I'm so sorry, Laguna. I'm gonna get it out. There we go. Okay, and yeah. Where is she? Right, how long is Abby gonna take? Finally, you're here. We had to go study on our project, remember?
I'm not sharing with you. Remember, you're sharing with Matei.
We can't teach partners for
I
history.
Did. And my mom said so. So, yeah.
Your mom is an art teacher.
I know, but she's a principal. She's the boss of everything, so.
Yeah. Yeah, that doesn't mean you have to act so popular. You don't even have a boyfriend yet. And I do. So actually, I'm more popular. If Cleo was here, she'd be more popular. Even more popular than you, Abby.
No, say
Claudine.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. You're at the school.
Yeah, because I am.
I never thought I'd see you again.
I just moved schools from here, then I want to come back. So, yeah. Make a YouTube video.
Okay, let's go.
Then we're back. Hey, you guys. I'm with Dracula.
And I'm with my really great friend, Claudine Wolf.
Thank you, Dwayne. So, what do you want to do? Did you feel that?
I don't know. You know, I can hear you. Because I am a vampire. Vampires can hear from far away.
I have to go by the kitchen and go.
I'm just going to take a nice stupid bath.
Then you open the door. In the bathroom, let's be quiet. She doesn't know you're here.
I can hear you guys, so you might as well just want to get out of my house.
Me?
Yeah, all of you.
Really best friend, Laguna here.
It's Laguna, not Maguna.
Laguna here.
Actually, Bonita's my best friend. And she can come anytime she wants, and she can come in by herself. Yeah, guys, so you may as well just leave. Because when I slap my wings on people, it hurts them that they die.
And she said, but Claudine, what if you stay?
But Claudine, why don't you stay?
I'm okay. No, she's coming with us. And she said, no, she's staying here.
No, she's staying here.
She's coming here.
And that really hurt Abby.
Huh?
And that really hurt Abby.
Oh.
What are you doing?
Well, can there be Sue here? Can you help me? Can she have the bedroom here? Does she always hang out with her? Can there hang out with her bedroom?
Yeah, I
know. He's here because he has to always be my cousin, like, babe. Not his cousin, a cousin. Come on, do you want to be your cousin? No, I don't. But can she have a nerd? You don't want to work if your cousin is dating. He's not allowed to. He likes me instead.
Huh?
Shouldn't
call him an
cousin. Yeah, then he's dating her, but he really likes her, but he said kissing him here. Yeah. You probably don't want to work. Look around, don't. That you spies for you.
Okay, watch where you're going, you dum-dum.
If you want me stepping in, move out of the way, alright?
Stupid.
What? What?
Nothing.
That's what I thought.
Let's have big feet.
What's the thing that I say? Then she said, thank you. You're welcome. You're welcome. Let's go out. No, I'm sick of it. Let's just go. You don't want to know anything, right? Yeah. Are you guys best friends?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Where's my daughter, Abby?
He went outside and played on the balcony. With Cardi, and she said, huh. I hope she's here too.
Where is she?
She's on the trampoline out in the back.
Yeah. Hey, sweetie.
Yeah.
What are you doing here?
My mom's like,
I dropped you to Laura's house. What are you doing here? Tell me, right now.
You said I could come.
No, I didn't. Yes, I was at the store.
But you said after the store, but I was not gonna wait.
Well, too bad. You had to, so you're grounded, Abby.
Jeez, you know what's not ever.
What?
Nothing. You are not grounded unless I'm grounded in my bed.
Actually, you are grounded because I'm your mother and you can't boss me around, so.
Oh, yeah. You just adopted me. Somebody adopted you, the same. Oh, I didn't know that was on. Let's get.
So, you better go back home and you're grounded so you can't even go to school. You can't talk to your friends. You can't use your phone.
Papa, I can't hear you. Did she do it? Said, Abby, why don't you listen to your mom? Because you guys have to get grounded. You guys have to do that. You just should have told me you were supposed to stay home after that. Because she didn't even go home. What is that? I'm going to get in trouble anyway. And I won't care. I was like, don't kill anybody. Can I stay over at your guys' house? Let's stay over at one. Yeah? Yeah. I'm sorry, Cardi. I'm taking it all over from you. It's fine. Can they spend a new lesson? Huh? What you did this?
My daughter is so gay, like.
No, she was standing here on your side?
Yeah, my daughter's so gay. Like.
Have you finished talking about me?
I wasn't talking about you.
If you want to go bedroom, you have to go. Yeah. Sweet and sorry.
You're sweet and sorry.
And Josie and Josie? don't know if you're who's there by anyone.
Ghost.
Hey, today I want to go to the nobody wants to.
This bath, this blood bath, is so good.
But it fits hard. Nobody wants to hang out with me anyway. Let's see, my friend is not intent, she's knocking. Shoot. Oh no! Anybody come? Oh no, no, I'm gonna get Mogo and let me see if I text. Wait. No, go back. You put the window. No, I don't wanna go again. Why am I even coming here then? So?
You can come here. This is Jackie and Laura's house.
Yeah, but she said I could come here, she said.
No, Jackie and Laura is right here. Take a bath, so you should probably sleep. She's sleeping in her blood bath. Remember, she's a vampire. She likes blood.
But she said I could come and sleep over at her house and only be rude for once.
No. Enough people are here already.
Tell me who.
There a lot. Get out.
What are you doing here?
I'm a kitty. Trust me. I'm too skinny. So you might want to get out.
Why?
Because I could hurt you.
Fine.
Did you lock the door?
Hide me. What are you doing here, kitty? Could you please leave us alone? She said, okay.
It's Drake and Laura's house, so you should go.
She said to come here. I said, hurt you. She can't hurt me.
I'm a kitty. You're a wolf. Kitties are stronger.
Yeah, but anything hurts me doesn't hurt. And actually, doesn't leave marks. It's all clear now. Thank you. Oh my god.
You are such a devil.
It's been one.
You're such a devil.
Let's go play on the trampoline now.
Bye-bye. Thank you, guys. And I hope you enjoyed this skit. I know it wasn't enjoyable, but we tried our best.
Yeah.
Bye. And this upcoming Friday, today's Tuesday, this upcoming Friday, me, Tiana, and my friend Manira, you might remember her from our previous videos, because you guys should watch this video that me and Manira made. It's called Manira and Alexa. Capital M-U-N-E-E-R-A space A-N-D space A-L-E-X-A. Manira and Alexa. So you should probably go check that out because it's an awesome video. Anyway, see ya.